Hi, this is Eric Mark, and today I'm going to show you how to manage TestTrack user accounts. The first way to do so is through the cPine license server, which is your central repository for all your licenses and TestTrack user accounts. I'll begin by logging in with the administrator account. To add a new user, I'll click Global Users and Add, and I'll enter information about the user. In this case, I'm adding my friend Tim so that I can have him work on some defects for me later. When I'm finished, I'll click OK, and you'll see Tim is now in my global pool of users. I'm going to make sure that he has licenses for all three TestTrack products so that I can add him to projects later. Now, you may already have an LDAP-enabled directory server, such as Active Directory. If so, you can connect the cPine license server to your LDAP server and use your existing user accounts to log into TestTrack. It's a very straightforward integration. We'll begin by clicking Server Options and going to LDAP. We'll drop down to Users Can Be Retrieved from LDAP and click Add Active Directory, because that's the type of server I have. I'll go ahead and give the server a name, a host, domain, and I'll enter my username and password. When I click Auto Configure, it will discover everything else automatically. If it's successful, you can go ahead and click OK and go back to your global users. Now you have the option to add an LDAP user, and you can query the LDAP server for anyone you may need to find. In this case, I'm looking for my friend Matt because we need to work on some projects together later. Now Matt's been added to my global pool of users. That's all for managing users from the license server. Next, we'll move on to the user account options from within the TestTrack client itself. Once you've logged into a TestTrack project, adding new users is very simple. From the Users window, click Add and enter the new user's information. Some of you may recognize our new employee, Jack Donaghy. Now, it's important to remember that users cannot log in until they have both a security group, which we'll assign now, and licenses for the products you want them to use. Now, since Jack has both of those, he can log into this TestTrack project. You can also add existing global users to any TestTrack project. From the Users menu, click Retrieve Global User and pick the user from the list. After you've added them, make sure that you edit them and make sure that they have a security group, because otherwise they will not be able to log in. Now that Tim has a security group, he'll be able to access this project. Now, not everyone who impacts your TestTrack project will have to log in to do so. To keep track of items contributed by those without login access, TestTrack uses local customers and users. For example, if you receive feature requests over the phone or in face-to-face meetings, you'll need to create a local user before you can keep track of those feature requests and defect submissions. Begin by opening the customers list. Click View and drop down to Customers. Now we'll add a new customer. Notice that TestTrack has defaulted to a local user type and has grayed out the username, because again, this person will not be able to log into the TestTrack project. I'll be sure to include an email though, because a useful feature of TestTrack is that I can send email alerts to Sarah whenever the defects she submits change in status. If you decide later that Sarah needs a more hands-on look at the project, you can promote her to a global customer and allow her to log in, so that she can keep closer track of how the project is progressing. To promote Sarah, select her from the customers list and click Promote. Then we'll assign her a username that she'll use to log into the project. Once you've done so, make sure that you assign her a security group. In this case, I've created a customer group. Also, I may only want her managing requirements, so I'll just give her a TestTrack RM license. That's all for managing TestTrack user accounts. For more information about TestTrack or other cPine products, please visit cpine.com or our blog, The cPine View, at blogs.cpine.com. Thanks for joining me.